bit of in-swing and a bit of shape for him. Oh, what a delivery. Kyle Mayers was getting the ball to curve in to the right-hander. A couple of clips, couple of couples, and then gets the man. Middle stump has been knocked off. So first wicket down in the form of Johnson Charles.
And for several years before his ankle injury, this is the role that he would occupy. He would use the new ball, he would swing it in big, and that is the perfect yorker.
Third and a fine leg, the two deep fielders. Again, beautiful delivery. Again, that shape for Kyle Mayers. Too high. Too high, and is taken comfortably. Ramon Simmons made it look very easy. It wasn't so. It's a double strike in one over in the very first over for Kyle Mayers, and it's Mark Dayal, the second St. Lucia King batter dismissed.
It's sort of that type of pitch, isn't it, where some of it is up and down. It's hit the toe of the bat. Sometimes it holds on. Ramon Simmons took a little while to pick up the trajectory.
Another dream delivery. Action replay of the Johnson Charles dismissal. You spoke about a Barbadian. Two Bajans.
That in drift again. It's something that, again, I'll stress, we saw from Kyle Mayers time after time after time when he was playing in the early days, his early journey in the CPL, using that new ball. Go back in time, Kyle Mayers in the Under-19 World Cup in 2012 in Tongsville, West Indies, leading wicket taker in that series. Another one. It is Kyle Mayers' day here at Warner Park. It should be a national holiday. And again, a Bishop in the way. Joshua Bishop taking the catch.
What's happening here? Kyle Mayers can do nothing wrong. Maybe the only one which he has pitched up. He gets a wicket. Roshan Primus, another Bajan, caught by a Bajan. The umpire is a Bajan. And he's already picked up four wickets. And the skipper, Fab Du Plessis, is just an innocent bystander at the other end. He's not faced one delivery. Roshan Primus goes for a duck at 7 for 4. Yeah, dejected faces. Alzari Joseph, the new man in. And starts off with a yorker.